Hi, I'm Steve Potter and I'm a director at Absolute Automation. I've been using Nidec Drives since university really, so that's 1994. I would say that feels very nice actually. Yeah, it feels very simple. No delay on it, it's very instantaneous. Just that nice sort of feel. Set IP address, that's a very useful thing to have. Yeah, that does look really good. It's just got a real nice feel about it and menus seem to work really nicely. I think it looks quite different, but yet very familiar at the same time. Yeah, I'm quite impressed by it actually, yeah. To be honest, just having that's useful. Because we always make a note of all the serial numbers when we go in and out, so we do serial number tracking for everything. So the Bluetooth's on by default, all the M702s, and if I try and pair, there you go, right. So I can do 678004, there you go, paired.
It shows you connected.
Okay, so it shows the blue icon there, because like I say, I think there's a couple of customers, if you show them, they'll be like, oh, you know, I like that. And then I think they would probably order some. I like the fact they kept all the buttons the same as the other one, because I think the old keypad is quite intuitive.
Yeah.
And this feels, even though it's different, it still feels very obvious.
Everything.
You know, I haven't had to open a manual to figure that out. It just works. And I think that's one of the great benefits of these drives. So these are the new keypads. That replaced the old two-line display, and now you've got your four lines here, got your inhibit, Bluetooth connection, different information, IP address, it's all in there standard. Have a go, press menu.
Yeah, they're much easier to navigate online.
So it's really good, because not really had to show him how to do this, it just like a duck in water. So this has got Bluetooth on it as well, so it means that we can connect to you from your PC
with Bluetooth, nice.
So you don't need a cable anymore. Straight through connect, yeah.
Standard serial inputs and outputs. Nice. A lot easier to read and navigate.
Ah, there you go. There we go, we've got the absolute red. Like shit. I think going forward, we are definitely going to design these new keypads into our product. I think it's a great addition to the product range. I think it looks very good, it's very aesthetic, and I think it helps to give our customers confidence in the product that we supply. The keypads come with Bluetooth connectivity, and we tried setting that up and we found that very easy to use. We no longer need to have a cable between the drive and the laptop. We can just connect on the Bluetooth, and just taking the cable out just makes it much easier. So here at Absolute Automation, we build bespoke control systems for all types of industry, whether it be food, steel, cable, manufacturing, anything. The ability to customize this product is great for us. So one of the great features on the keypad is that we can actually change the keypads to our own color, and which looks great when you put the keypads on the door. When I first took the keypad out of the box, my hopes for the product were already very high. But yet when I plugged it in, my hopes were perhaps not as high as they should have been. It was a very impressive product. It just fitted on very easily. It's hot pluggable. And it just very, very simple to use. We didn't have to read a manual, very intuitive, and we've been able to show it to several people, and none of them have needed a manual or any instruction. They've just taken to it very easily.